Another privileges, respect the audiences and everyone here today. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, I like to thank the Almighty God. It is because of Him we are able to attend in this contest. Secondly, salawat and salam always be delivered to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who had brought us from the darkness to the brightness. And last but not least, I like to thank the judges for giving me this opportunity to compete in this contest. Good morning, everybody. Let me introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Syarul Islam. I am a senior from Islamic Senior School Darul Najat Petrang Jember. Ladies and gentlemen, 3 weeks ago, my name teacher told me that there was a speech contest held at Win Jember. She said that there are 3 things to choose from. They are your response, public video, negative influence, your challenge for Indonesian decision 2023, and your soft skill enhancement to deal with the relay season 5.0. Actually, all the teams are interesting to discuss, but I am interested with the first team. So, ladies and gentlemen, today I wanted to share my perspective about your response to public video negative influence. Why this topic is interesting for me? Because I am Z generation who use cell phone as daily necessity. In the cell phone, there are many applications with various benefits. There are educational application, game application, chat application, and social media application. The application that is often used is social media application, such as Facebook, Instagram, social media. We can upload our photos and videos. We can also look other people's photos and videos. The most used by is social media application by the younger generation are YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok. We can get money from these 3 applications. If we can make photos and videos, then get a lot of attention. If we can make photos and videos that get a lot of likes or that get a lot of attention from people. Because of that, many people are willing to do anything to make their photos and videos go viral. Some of them may give it of going mad with artists or fellow celebrities. There are also those who like to share sexy photos and videos. And there are also those who like to make fake videos inside other people who are more famous. Of course, everyone wants to be a successful person, but there are some people who succeed in the wrong way. Ladies and gentlemen, are those that I have mentioned before doing directing is in success? The answer is already no. Making gimmick sexy videos or photos. Hit videos is the wrong way to seek success. And then, what is our response as young generation? Our response to public video negative influence are many of us make creative videos so that bad public video can be replaced with successful public videos in creative ways. And of course, many young people want to stop their fame by not responding, either in the form of likes and comments, so that their contents don't get a lot of attention. Research contents are little ignored, so that those who are smart and creative can be little ignored. Because the quality of public video will definitely affect the quality of many people in the country, especially young generation who use social media a lot. If public figure can give
a good behavior as well, then there will be
many young people who are motivated to be good too, because public figure has a big impact on their followers. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to be influencer, you can
tend to be a famous influencer who influence in a good way. You can share about Islam, about your job, about your hobby, or your creativity. Don't be a bad, share, have that all in all contents to be famous person. I think that's all my speech for today. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.